our clothes, boys, are all in the pot. We're all a kid, dandy, dandy, yo. Heave up!
What the hell's happened here? Were you attacked?
Other way round. It were Blackbeard who struck first. Opened fire on a British man of war, the pillock.
What in God's name for?
Still searching for medicines. But he's gone for me, if you ask me.
I'll bring him home.
Leave him, man. He's heaped this trouble on himself.
Captain, there's a wreck yonder. Looks recent.
I see it. Let's hope Thatch hasn't come to the same end.
Another bit of wreckage, Captain. This is looking grim.
Aye. Keep your eyes peeled. Blast. This is getting well out of hand.
A dozen crates of medicine should not be so hard to come.
That ain't my meaning. Thatch and Hornigold and this pointless feud of theirs. Can't you feel it?
I do, aye. But both men have their hearts in a good place. Both want the best for the people of Nassau.
But is that the best course for us? Saving a city that ain't worth much. We're not men made to govern. We take and spend and live heartily wherever we go.
What solution would you propose?
The answer's in wealth and power, not politics. If we found the observatory, we'd see enough money to buy the whole of England. Or it might be, we'd lord over his kings and emperors like they was peasants themselves.
A lot of large talk, Captain. But is it your crew you sail for, or yourself?
I mean the best for these men, Ade, I do. But this don't sit right. I feel like I'm running errands, not living my life.
Thank you. see there?
It's her, Captain, the Queen Anne's Revenge. And she's in a bad way.
No time for a vote. Thatcher's outnumbered.
The crew on the stacks. Beat the quarters, lads! We're sailing into hell! Furthermore, still to their ends!
They are firing, sir!
Here it comes! Steady, lads!
That one did some damage!
Steady, lads! Another hit and we're to Davy, Captain!
We're almost a sea dog, Stafford!
See that?
It's her, Captain, the Queen Anne's Revenge. And she's in a bad way.
No time for a vote. Thatcher's outnumbered.
The crew will understand. Beat the quarters, lads! We're sailing into hell!
To Lavern, sir!
Cargo adrift there, sir!
Ease off the wind! Call him in! Get off the wind!
Pull! Pull for all your worth!
Thatcher's overwhelmed. Going ashore.
I'll keep the jackal circling.
Up a nest of trouble, Thatch.
In service of a noble cause!
Edison's, I hope you mean.
Aye, a galleon nearby. And if we crack these lobsters quick, we might catch up.
Oh, God! Some aid here! Edward, please!
Hang in there, Bonnet. Keep your arms up and you're back to the sea.
Put on it, sir.
legends ain't born from mildness.
Gentlemen, our galleon has reappeared.
Heads up!
Back to my ship, quick as you please. She'll not slip away now.
Oh, this is too much!
I'll see you back to your jangar when the smoke is clear. But for now, I need a helmsman.
Call it out.
Loose the mains! And head straight for that bloody ship. We'll have our medicines in little time at all.